We are live.
Amazing.
Namaskar, namaskar, namaskar. We are live. As you can see, Tanmay Bhatt is not here, but he will be joining soonly because वो obviously दूसरे दूसरा कोई वीडियो रिकॉर्ड कर रहा है, उसका दूसरा कुछ चल रहा है, और फिर वो आएगा मतलब 10 मिनट में. कैसे हो दोस्तों?
तन्मय
हाउ
भट्ट
आर
होगा कहीं पे,
यू?
कुछ नया क्रिप्टो इन्वेंट कर रहा है तन्मय कॉइन कुछ कर, 100%
टी कॉइन,
टी कॉइन.
टी कॉइन. इट्स what would Tanmay coin be called? Like, do you do any crypto giri?
चैट कॉइन, आई डोंट नो,
चैट
समथिंग लाइक.
कॉइन,
इट विल बी 100%, इट विल बी चैट कॉइन ड्यूड,
चैट
हंड्रेड
कॉइन,
परसेंट
बॉट कॉइन,
बॉट कॉइन, चैट कॉइन.
बॉट कॉइन विल बी इट. डू यू डू एनी
नवीद,
क्रिप्टो?
तन्मय कॉइन कॉल्ड नवीद. It's the most valuable currency that Tanmay has, okay? It's not even a joke.
And it runs on the Shankar protocol.
It runs
it's
on
been built on the Shankar protocol.
dot SHK.
Okay, I'm hoping you guys can hear us, and I'm hoping there's no like muting
Yeah,
issue
jokes
and
are very
any
good,
of that.
okay?
Our jokes are very good. If you didn't hear, this is on you now,
Yeah.
and it's not on us, and there's nothing we can do, and that's that. So can you hear? Can you hear us? Yeah, Shankar. Okay, they can hear FIR coin. FIR coin. They're saying everyone's saying FIR coin. FIR coin.
That's true actually.
The gas fees are very high.
FIR coin you have to give to cop to get out of jails.
Yes, you have to do that, otherwise it won't happen. Youth I coin. Yes, people can hear. Juicy J. क्या चल रहा है शैक्स?
अरे रो दो, बहुत टाइम बाद मिला यार.
हाँ, बहुत टाइम हो गया, बहुत बहुत टाइम हो गया.
मैं गेस विच गेम आई वाज प्लेइंग
Which
बिफोर
game were
दिस.
you playing before this? Were you playing Spider-Man, Shax?
नो स्पाइडरमैन, आई वाज लाइक उस पे टाइम लगेगा थोड़ा,
Oh shit.
आई वाज लाइक वन क्विक डोपामिन रश हो जाए. NBA 2K22 खरीदा है, वो खेल रहा था. तो जस्ट हो गया.
How did this
आई वाज सपोज टू
basketball thing
राइट, आई
start with
टोल्ड
you?
यू,
Yeah, you told me all this. Like, हाँ, जाके
टोल्ड यू
थोड़ा
आई वाज सपोज
लिखूंगा
टू राइट,
this
बट
that.
देन आई केम होम एंड आई फेल ऑन टू द काउच, और वहां पे कंट्रोल रखा था, सो माय
Oh
हैंड वेंट
no, it's
बुप.
crazy. It's
Oh
crazy. Oh
no.
yeah, it's fine. It's fine. You're thinking of writing the whole time. How did this basketball thing start for you? I know it sounds like a very interview question, but I realized I don't actually know the genesis of like basically
Yeah,
like
no,
because I've
it's
known you for
new.
some like 20 years, and suddenly like about like a year ago, I don't know, like you like basketball. I don't understand it. It's weird. It's this
Hey man,
thing.
everyone needs a thing to do in lockdown.
It's true.
So I played in school a couple of years, तो तब काफी इंटरेस्ट था एंड फॉलो करता था. And then I kind of stopped, right? And the last couple of years, I got 2K20 in the pandemic. I
हाँ
started playing, I saw Last Dance, and suddenly interest was activated.
अच्छा
And then once you start following, dude, एक तो the game is satisfying to play.
हाँ
Secondly, any sport, I've always liked it, whether it's cricket or whatever. If you know the stories of the people involved,
हाँ हाँ
like it just becomes like a film. Like every game now becomes a sport because you know the exact background story and all of that.
Got it.
And once you get into that, बस वो कीड़ा आ गया, because like I said, बचपन का फैंडम था. And now it's one nasha. And dude, as a new fan, it's very fun watching like hardcore sports fan. I've told you this, like sports fans are fucking crazy.
Yeah, sports
They're
fans are damn
mad.
hardcore. Now you are a
They're
sports
mad,
fan
dude.
now. You are a sports fan
Yeah,
now.
but I'm not right. Like I'd be like, oh, ये team अच्छा है, cool. But ये दूसरा team भी अच्छा है, mother chod, how can you say? अरे but अच्छा खेल रहे हो,
नहीं, बट
वो
मैं
अच्छा.
तेरा स्टोरीज देखता हूँ, मैं तेरा स्टोरीज देखता हूँ, और तेरा
हाँ
स्टोरीज देख के मैं पक्का बोल सकता है कि तू स्पोर्ट्स फैन है. Like all your Instagram stories have become very can't believe LeBron dropped 60 on a bad night, whatever. And I'm like, पता
Man,
नहीं
he's
वेदर रिपोर्ट चल रहा है, क्या चल रहा है, समझ भी नहीं आ
it
रहा है, लेकिन
that
अच्छा लग
dude
रहा
is 37. Okay, when I meet, I'm 37. Just for context, you're a little bit older. Like you know, when my friends and I meet, right? Like when we meet, literally the conversation starts with यार बड़ी एसिडिटी हो रही है, यार पीठ दर्द हो रहा है, यार एंजाइटी, यार ये या वो. और वो 20 साल से खेल रहा है यार वो. He's like a truck that can fly. Like I don't know, he's like a tank that can fly. It's crazy. And he dropped like 56 that day, which is like you can say it's like scoring 200 runs, something. I don't know the equivalent, but in an ODI, like
हाँ,
it's something
ओके.
stupid, like 150 200 runs. It's crazy. So yeah, dude, everyone needs a thing. कुछ लोग खाना बनाता है, कुछ लोग जानवर के साथ कुछ करता है, कुछ लोग प्लांट उगाता है, कुछ लोग मेन्यू मेन्यू करता है, फिर बाकी लोग बोलते हैं फक यू, मेन्यू नहीं है, यूनाइटेड है. सो एवरीवन नीड्स अ थिंग.
आई मीन यू वन सेकंड, कुछ लोग क्या जानवर के साथ क्या करता है?
अरे जानवर मतलब पीपल बिकम एनिमल पीपल नो, लाइक इन द पैंडेमिक,
एनिमल. ओके
नॉट
फेयर.
लाइक डू थिंग्स विद एनिमल्स, लाइक दैट्स देयर थिंग नाउ, लाइक दे हैव अ पेट एंड दैट्स देयर थिंग.
अनुराग हरबे
सो
सेइंग दैट शैक्स वॉरियर्स आर फ्रॉड्स, बट ओके
फक यू डूड, वॉरियर्स आर नॉट फ्रॉड्स.
Who are Warriors? What are Warriors?
Golden State Warriors. Steph Curry का team. Steph Curry यार थोड़ा हारने क्या लगे? Number 3 seed अभी भी West में है. They're coming up. Don't worry.
What is wait? What number 3? First of all, fucking one second. Explain basketball. The thing I don't understand. It is the only. There is no other sport in the world. Okay, this is my main problem. But there is no other sport in the world where you're like, अच्छा, एक league ना अभी बस India का सब East वाला लोग ना खेलेगा. मतलब तू अगर ओडिशा में रहता है तू मतलब बॉम्बे के साथ खेल ही नहीं सकता. तू यू फक ऑफ. तू उधर ही और फिर वेस्ट खेलता है और फिर दोनों
रेगुलर सीजन एवरीवन प्लेस एवरीवन.
ओके
एंड देन फॉर द क्वालिफायर्स वेयर व्हिच इज योर क्वार्टर फाइनल सेमीफाइनल दोनों साइड से क्वालिफाई होता है. देन इन द फाइनल इज ऑलवेज वन ईस्ट टीम एंड ऑलवेज वन वेस्ट टीम.
व्हाट इज ईस्टर्न कॉन्फ्रेंस वेस्टर्न कॉन्फ्रेंस?
हां सो टीम्स आर ऑन द ईस्टर्न कॉन्फ्रेंस एंड टीम्स ऑफ वेस्टर्न यूएसए इज वेस्टर्न कॉन्फ्रेंस. And Eastern Conference में Toronto भी आता है because why not? I suppose it's on the East. I don't know. But it's divided by East and West. That's been the traditional division. There are 15 teams each side and masala चल रहा है यार दोनों में. Like if you like masala, then you'll actually really enjoy this sport.
Sorry, I have been distracted because super chat. Thank you Siddharth for your super chat, but.
I'm a badminton fan, somebody says. Sorry, you're reading the super chat.
Who's a badminton fan?
Somebody's a... Anurag is like Warriors still fraudsters. See, this is what I mean by sports fan. Either he's a troll, in which case funny, or he's a genuine, like, he genuinely hates the Warriors. And I don't have that much emotion for any, you know? Like, it's like, it's a very big word.
That is actually a good way to watch a sport, when you don't
care. I have like... hate for, like, political parties, you know? That's where, like, रियल एंगर कम स्पोर्ट में क्या यार ठीक है यार थक गया होगा नहीं हो रहा उससे बास्केट आज ठीक है सो जा कल कर देना इट्स फाइन इट्स नॉट आई डोंट गेट टू मैड
एस बी आई हैव डिसाइडेड इन रीसेंट टाइम्स दैट ऑल स्पोर्ट्स आर ऑर्गेनाइज्ड स्पोर्ट इज जस्ट बेसिकली फैशिज्म इन डिसगाइज एंड देयर इज नो रीजन.
इज इट बिकॉज़ यूनाइटेड इज नॉट डूइंग टू वेल? इज इट कुड इट हैव समथिंग टू डू?
आई डोंट सी व्हाट यूनाइटेड एयरलाइंस हैज टू डू with anything in this conversation. We're talking about sports specifically.
At least the airline is not crashing. Okay.
Dude, it's very
bad. I don't even watch football. It's so easy to like make a United joke.
It's very bad. Like it's very, very, very bad. Like it's not good. It's my analysis is
good
my
analysis.
My expert analysis that looking at the stats and the possession enjoyed.
Because I come to know football in the comedy this thing because you have stopped posting about United. जो भी थोड़ा बहुत हल्का बुलका तो रात को ऐसा TV का short नहीं करता था तो नहीं करता.
No, now
अजीम बरात वाला करता है लेकिन वो sad गुस्से में करता है कि
हाँ 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 अजीम बहुत गुस्से में करता है. तो basically nowadays I sometimes know what's happening in a United game just because of what I've seen on Azim's story the next day. Right.
Same. So and I know Liverpool is from KV and Rahul.
Correct. Very good time to be a Liverpool fan. Very bad time to be this thing. Ooh, Priya, do you follow F1? Buddies, Drive to Survive is coming.
Oh, yes. That was my name. That Buddies. Is a banging sport.
Drive See, to Survive is coming. Ha. Say.
Again, it's about story, right? Like, I didn't follow F1 until I properly started watching Drive to Survive. And now I know the characters.
Correct. So correct,
I'm fucking invested, right? Now I'm watching the actual race. And it's great. Now I understand a little bit of strategy also.
So every sport basically needs an accompanying cinematic universe.
No.
At this point, to 100%. Make it exciting.
100%.
What was the basketball equivalent of Drive to Survive? Hoop to Hope.
Hoop to Hope. Last Dance actually wahi tha. Lots of people I think started like got
yeah,
a little
that's
bit
true.
Interested. The Last Dance. And I think games will bring it. Any game, like if you start playing, you'll start following the sport. Like I know friends who play UFC and all, they don't follow the game, but UFC they can.
Shubhankar Sharma has said Ronaldo DiCaprio is my favorite player.
Yeah, he's very good, dude. Very good in that Titanic wala game. Played well.
All Manchester United game are Titanic wala game. All Manchester United game are currently Titanic game. Always.
Oh, Joshi, you want to answer a controversial question?
Yes.
Was Hamilton robbed? Somebody's asked. Viresh has asked, was Hamilton robbed?
See, I think the real answer here is that on that day, we were the real winners. Let's be real, okay? Because that race had gotten shit boring. And I, for one, welcome this in all sport. I think all sport, if a game gets too predictable, there should be a point at which essentially like a random event is triggered.
Yeah.
Basically, an entirely arbitrary act of God is triggered, which just resets the board and it doesn't matter. All right. It happens in every video game. This thing. I think Mario Strikers rules should apply just across the board to all sports.
That sounds great. Like you're winning, you have like 20 balls to get one run. And then suddenly they're like, tera player sar ke bal khade hoke bat muh pe pakad ke khelega. And you're like, okay, well.
You have to do that. Otherwise, not allowed.
Yeah.
Like that is the only thing. Where is Ayuth Icon? Tanmay, he is coming. He is coming. But should the predictability happen because of Matthew? But yeah, he was robbed. Let's be real.
Yeah,
he was pretty wrong.
Oh, what like, have you done, Joshi? Verstappen fans are here, abhi.
I'm just saying he was, and I do again. I don't really have. I mean, I don't really have like a horse in this race. Neither did Ferrari. Never mind.
Neither did Ferrari.
Oh, pull it, echo, pull it, echo. but no, I mean, look, he. I'm just gonna. If you have to just okay, let me put it this way. Like objectively, if somebody just asked you as an independent investigator, somebody who has no idea what Formula One is, you just happen to be standing there and you watch a bunch of events happen, and you have to ask somebody to sequentially describe the events that happened. All right, what would you say? All right, Lewis Hamilton was leading the race, okay, for a very long time, okay, and then that it seemed like it was done, and then a safety car came on where my understanding is that then everybody has to hold off. And the rule is that it just ends after that. And then it didn't end. And then the guy who was leading naturally thought it had ended. And then the guy who was second was like, oh shit, this is crazy. And then, now, I don't know. All right? Like, I don't know. Like, what do you think in this?
See, when people, when you say we'll have to start with, the, like, you, a guy who doesn't know, if you say that, if he says that, that somebody who knows will say, but what about Silverstone? What about Azerbaijan? And all that will happen. And then we'll just die. Because
it's so sad. There's an entire group of people that only know Azerbaijan because someone built one road on it. One very specific road was built. Everybody knows Azerbaijan.
Ancient kingdom.
Exactly.
Pe history hai.
Exactly. Sukanya, thank you so much for your super chat. Siddharth, like I said, thank you so much. I wish you all the best. We will figure out how to do this. No, Michael, no. I thought that was very funny. Like when Drive to Survive comes out, I'm going to go straight to that 10th episode. Like straight and last. Like the rest of the season, I don't care. But it's just chat. What do you think? Do you think, let me see what chat thinks about this thing. People are saying, talk about it. Played a football match, was pretty bad, but don't have the guts to look at football. I will watch Drive to Survive and make my decision. This is very correct.
Sure.
Thing. Hamilton almost won, but last over, mein Steve Buckner aa gaya. Okay. Pull echo. Like. Is there a documentary season coming out? Abhishek, thank you for your super chat. Sab log bas bol rahe, mera comment pad le. नहीं पढ़ेंगे
बूमर रेमिनिसेंस ओपी
बूमर रेमिनिसेंस
हाउ इज बूमर लास्ट सीजन का अब भी खत्म हुआ है फन बूमर कैसे हो गया
लाइक ओह नो आई थिंक इट्स टॉक अबाउट जस्ट बिकॉज़ वी आर हैंगिंग आउट लाइक यू नो सो लाइक इन रेट्रोस्पेक्ट आई प्रोबब्ली एड बाय लाइक नेमिंग द स्ट्रीम बकचोदी लाइक आई थॉट अबाउट बी लाइक क्यूट एंड दिस थिंग बट फॉरगॉट हाउ इमोशनली लोडेड सर्टेन वर्ड्स आर
करेक्ट
आई आल्सो फॉरगॉट दैट दिस इज इंटरनेट डोमिनियन ऑफ लर्न पॉपलेट्स and realize Drishti Mehta says Shax loved your performance on Quizzing with the Comedians
thank you friend
93 OP tell us a fact
main sab point mein semi final mein kamata hu nahi maza to aaya quizzing always dude quizzing to anytime I'll do you got to do quiz right now Joshi will do it
chal let's do quiz right now question 1 Was Hamilton robbed? Everybody saying Verstappen OP in the chat. Who has the more annoying fan base though? Fuck it, let's wade into it. Who has the more annoying fan base?
Oh, between the two. I think it's like, I feel like, what would be the football analogy here, Joshi? Like, Hamilton fans would be what, like United fans?
I mean, at this point, like, yeah, Hamilton has that legacy, right?
Like, correct, so legacy. And Verstappen would be like the new guys.
Verstappen would be, I guess, like the new guys. But also, like, I don't know. Like, yeah, I guess they'd be the new guys. Sure, yeah, Verstappen. Also, Verstappen would be like the younger team.
Yeah.
Like, potentially. Like, that's how it would be. That's basically how it would be.
Both are equally annoying fan base.
Both are equally. Very, very, very apolitical answer. Well done. Well done.
Like, yes, ab chodo, IPL dekho, mast.
Like, man, can you imagine if, like, there had been, like, somebody's pointed out in the chat right now, if this was, like, there was also supposed to be, like, a United documentary right now, like, how there's a Man City documentary.
Which is actually really nice. That's great.
Correct.
Again, so again, after watching that documentary, I started watching some more EPL because I was
People were saying Mazepan was robbed. Okay, Mazepan robs Mazepan. Okay, Mazepan has distinction of being 21st in a 20 driver season. All right, this is a thing that has happened. Ritik Sengupta asked, how much did you like Batman? Oh shit, we're getting into this.
Oh
shit.
I know you have another big stream coming up for Batman.
I know, but like,
but
in short.
Halka saik de dena, inko audience halka saik.
Eh.
I am in agreement.
Just eh. Like, that's it. That's my entire, like, this thing is just like, it's a big fat eh. Yeah, it was alright. It was alright, whatever. Sure, that was cool. I mean,
Lak Sharma is like, spoiler mat do bhai. Eh is not a spoiler, guys.
Eh is not a spoiler. Eh is not a spoiler at all. Did you watch Euphoria? Arre yaar,
nahi
hota
bahut dekha college
mein. Bhai.
Chak boom boom chak. Bas best Euphoria, usme koi bhi danga nahi hai. Very nice.
That is
aur koi bhi sad nahi hai.
I promise you, what you did right now is not as fun as imagining the members of Euphoria in the show Euphoria. Like,
that is
shit will change your life. Like, if you watch Euphoria, but as you watch
every
Palash
Sendaya.
Palash Sendaya would play Mayuri Jain.
Oh no, yes, amazing. Killing it. Best jokes.
Mayuri Jain. Apple event in 40. अरे तो क्या होगा, मतलब वैसे भी पैसे तो नहीं है लेने के लिए, तो मतलब रिलीज तो होगा बाद में, नहीं है, ठीक है. बट या दैट Mayuri Jain, यस Mayuri Jain सो फार इज द मोमेंट
बेस्ट जोक,
लाइक इट इज 100%. और क्या बात करें शैक्स, टेल मी समथिंग इंटरेस्टिंग, टेल मी समथिंग फन.
कुछ नहीं यार, यही करता रहता हूँ मैं, भैंस टाइम पास, टीवी, रेडिट, वीडियो गेम, काम धंधा, बीच में थोड़ा जोक्स बीक्स, आई हैव बीन डूइंग सम स्टैंड अप, मजा आ रहा है.
Oh yeah, you're doing stand-up right now.
Stand-up
maza
rahe, stand-up maza rahe. Public.
To very quickly read some super chat. Sorry, Vishal Parashar, yeah. Petition, resume, cryptic crosswords. Yes, doing it for sure. Swastik Das. Okay, cool man. You do you. Kuch bhi lagta hai yaar log super chat mein. Experiment 1, adding canna butter to masala chai. Why are you telling me that? Why? I don't need to know that. I wish you luck. I've been told Michael Giacchino's score on the Batman is crazy. Again, I don't want to go into detail. It's nice, but उधर भी मेरा एक दो complaint है. मैं कुछ बोलेगा नहीं. ठीक है. झुंड, no, I've heard झुंड is supposed to be very good, but झुंड नहीं.
झुंड down watch.
But say हाँ, अभी वापस public आने लगा stand up में.
हाँ, मजा आ गया. Omicron के बाद वापस public आ गया. People are laughing in person. It's great. Validation काफी मिलता है और मजा आता है. Dude, what we realized that we were discussing the other day, the fun of life is that. Like online, it's so restricted, and online there's a certain template and there's an algorithm and all of that. And on stage, you get to just watch like some of the funniest people in the country just like ball out and have fun. Like so many, you saw a really good performance that you were telling me.
Yeah, dude.
It's just unencumbered by like ye wala trending topic, ye wala relatable, kuch nahi. Log aake apne aur jo bolna hai usko bol raha hai aur funny. They're like owning the room and the audience is kind of laughing with them. And it's something you'll not get online. Online is great.
Bacha log bahut funny. I've realized this and I hate it. I hate it as yes. Somebody would put it forward. Bacha log, naya bacha log bahut funny.
Hate it.
Like really hate it. Bahut funny.
Why can't they fucking study? Like UPSC karo na.
I understand why older people want kids to study now.
Yeah.
Because kids don't study, they'll be cool. And then before people look bad. That's the entire scam.
It's exhausting. Do you know, Joshi, we've been trying to look cool for 15 years, but it's exhausting.
It's exhausting as fuck. And we didn't even look cool at the age we were supposed to look cool.
Not really.
Like, we really, really didn't. It didn't really work. Nanda Gopal, thank you for your super chat. I've shaked it up. Hello, man. Tum apni tabia leke chal rahe ho, to zendaya ho tum. Oh, ho. Do you think there'll be anything like WWE in India, says Sujat Mukherjee? Arre, tha to sahi, na? They had tried it. Don't you remember? Yes, what? Yes,
oh,
I'm here.
Sorry. I thought it froze.
No, not at all. Somebody, do you ever think there will be anything? Ek baar try, there you go, Tanmay is also here. But try kiya tha na WWE, India mein, kisi ne ek colors ke kis pe, colors ke kis pe aisa kuch launch hua tha na?
Indian, what's his name was there, no?
Haan, Dara Singh was also there.
No, what's his name, Shilpa Shetty's husband was doing something, no?
Correct. Right, Tanmay entered and then Tanmay left. Just happened. Never mind. Close this. Yeah, Shilpa Shetty's husband. But was that? No, that was like UFC, right?
Okay.
I don't.
Siddhant says Shaq's high F. Bro, it's a Tuesday. Like, I wish.
Right. Yeah, I like, wish. You guys, like, what do you guys think? Like, this is.
Like,
nashe mein baithte hai kya? Like, matlab, haan, kabhi kabhi baithte hai, lekin. Not,
but.
Yeah.
Or, dude, if they knew how boring I was, like, in real life.
all of us actually, like, if they knew how boring all of us were, like, what do you think our lives are like genuinely? I'm not kidding, iske pehle I was having dinner and like I went to heat up rice and the cover wasn't opening, so I opened it and all the rice flew out and fell on my kitchen floor, and I was just on my hands and knees cleaning rice for like a good 35 minutes, and
And if somebody who's done that, you know it's fuck all because the rice sticks to the floor.
Yeah, exactly. It really, really fucking sticks to the floor and it sucks. I hate it.
Yes.
I hate it very, very
much.
So
this is exciting. Like, I called for groceries and, you know, just did some shit like that. I wish we were doing fun things in our spare time.
But that's all. That's all we've been doing. Where is it? It's saying Tanma is here, but I don't. There he is.
Yo.
What's up, yo?
Yo.
Sup.
मेरे को एक बात बता.
हाँ बोलना.
Why haven't you launched membership yet?
I will launch membership now.
Launch it just so you can do members only chat, no?
Yes, that is good idea.
ताकि जब लोग एकदम ही what do we say? एकदम ही childish behave करते, you can just switch to members only chat.
This is good idea. I will now do it.
Because what I've realized is when people pay. Mm-hmm. They suddenly mature.
They choose.
maturity guy. Oh shit.
Dude, I was legit thinking about this, alright? If you put a barrier to entry, where if you had to pay even 2 rupees a tweet, like every time you want to tweet a thought or put anything onto the internet, pay 2 rupees. Alright? Everything would be better immediately. You're right.
Everything 100%. Would be better. Per tweet agar 30 अरे 10 पैसा 50 पैसा भी हो ना
हाँ
वो भी बेटर हो जाएगा
एग्जैक्टली
लेकिन कुछ कुछ लोग ऐसा है जो अपनी अपनी माँ को बेच के भी ट्वीट करेंगे ऐसे लोग है
हाँ है 100%
हम जानते हैं ऐसे लोग को हम 100% जानते हैं
हम जानते हैं ऐसे लोग को
हम 100% जानते हैं ऐसे लोग बट एटलीस्ट एक दो मतलब कम होगा ना लाइक थ्रेड नहीं अब देखो थ्रेड एट 10 बक्स अ ट्वीट देखो
But that's the thing, na. Imagine. That's why, like, the entry barrier and lack of comments. Like, इसलिए Amazon के show पे कभी comments नहीं हो सकते. सवाल ही नहीं. At least इस show पे कभी comment नहीं होगा. But मज़ा.
Amazon के show पे हाँ नहीं अच्छा है नहीं है बाबा.
हाँ. No, it's for the best only. It is absolutely.
My Twitter mentions and like, it's too much. क्या बोल रहा है Super Chat Siddharth Jaydev ने बोला 2 years of pandemic will make you develop a sense of humor. Honesty just became humorous because comedy is tragedy disguised as comedy.
The rap battle is tomorrow, guys. The rap battle stream is tomorrow. today is just chilling and chatting, stream. It's just like I was telling Shax in retrospect, using the word Bakchodi was probably a bad idea for the name.
Yes.
Yes.
No shit.
No.
False advertising.
For people, expectation become different. Let's do honest stream.
You just basically did Bacardi music CDs.
Honest stream. Validate. Welcome to nostalgia.
I messaged you guys in the group. No. Like you, me, you, Ashish. This is like Backstreet Boys doing it without Nick Carter and calling it Behind Street Men.
I have met the Behind Street Men and they're very nice. And it's amazing what they'll do for $100. And that's nice. All we need to know about that subject. What's going on, bud? Kya chal raha hai? Kya chal raha bang?
I just watched, I don't want to give any spoilers, but I'll just say it. I just recorded a new Netflix Reacts episode.
Okay.
And after recording for 1 hour, I realized that I wasn't watching OBS. I was watching the thing. And my video was hung.
Oh. So it means you have to record the whole thing.
Record.
That.
Oh, shit.
तो अभी शंकर ब्लेड लाने गया ताकि मैं अपना नस काट लूं क्योंकि what the fuck what the fuck
oh,
what a break something
oh no that's horrible I feel really bad for you I'm very sorry
ये वो डोला नहीं आया डोला का मीम है ना like recording something for Netflix thinking I'll make money फिर अब भी खेल but video hang हो गया BC ऐसा anyway, chalo,
yes.
Koi baat nahi, karega.
It's all good. It's all good. It happens. Guys, y'all want to do like reacts but not reacts?
Like what?
Like, so basically, I was like, I told Shax also, and I was telling you this also earlier, like the point of this is like, just bring what, it's like potluck reacts. Okay.
Okay.
Like, just bring anything that you find like interesting and like fun. It can just be a conversation topic. It can just be like, if you find funny memes, if you find whatever, even if there's like somebody who you like just really found interesting in the news this week. Actually, like, did you guys read about Jaguar Kumar?
No. What?
Can
Jaguar,
I please,
not
Jaguar,
please tell
Kumar.
Me about Jaguar Kumar?
Jaguar Kumar. So.
नया super hero होएगा थोड़ा.
Yeah. So I don't know. I don't know if you guys are aware or not, but right now there's war in Ukraine. Okay. Like,
oh,
happened.
I've heard.
It's just there. Yeah.
एक ऐसा influencer आके reel पे नाचा ऐसा.
Like, हाँ. And to just tell everybody.
कुछ हो रहा है. वो बोला pray for मैं बोला cool thanks.
Ah,
I wish I was Putin's mother.
I wish I was Putin's mother. Oh no.
Oh my God.
वो वाला reel पता है ऐसा. Ding ting 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 ting. It is really this but bomb like
war nahi ho raha russia content bana raha
nahi russia war kar raha ukraine content bana raha ukraine
are
the hashtag put influencer
this so the war in ukraine as everybody knows which everybody has now understood not just prequel to attack on titan is a thing that global conflict that is happening. In that, Indians are trapped. In there, Indians are being rescued. One of these Indians is Dr. Jaguar Kumar.
His name is Jaguar.
Buddy, you know, I don't even know why the fuck I'm talking. Just one second. I have this shit ready to go.
Hey, Apple ka live event ho raha hai kya?
At 11:30 or some shit.
Oh.
Yeah, apparently. Alright, so you guys can see now.
Rohan has figured it out.
Dude, I cannot. I'm like, I'm sexually excited
Rohan,
about
Rohan.
This
okay,
right
Rohan,
now. Yes.
Here's what you need to do. Okay.
Yes, yes.
See, your face has become tiny in the top
right.
Yeah,
I just have to drag it. No, yeah. Yeah.
No, so you have to click on the rightmost thing on top of your face.
Huh.
Rightmost thing.
Huh.
And then drag it and make it big.
Huh, correct. Okay, wait. Rightmost thing on top of my face.
Not that.
This?
Not that. On top of that, just on top of your head, you know, there's that black bar with some options. Grid.
This guy.
Uske andar rightmost thing click karke grid bana de usko.
Oh, grid mode. Got it.
Grid mode nahi kiya na tune?
Grid mode hi kiya.
Kar diya kya? Drag kar diya? Bada kar diya? Ab drag karo isko. Mast bada.
Oh, ho, ho.
Kar diya?
Oh my God. Yeah. Oh my God. It's like my world has changed.
Make it even bigger.
My world has changed today. My world has changed that I'm not on a separate...
I'll teach you one more trick also.
Okay.
I'll teach you off stream.
Cool. Amazing. I love these mini tutorials. They're great. They're exactly like the bit in Shark Tank India where they turn to the right and suddenly this thing. But anyway. Jaguar Kumar Official is actor/doctor living with Jaguar named Jaguar and a Black Panther named Sabrina, and he lives in Ukraine. And now he has said that I'm not leaving until you can figure out how to get my Panther and my Jaguar out with me. And he has an Instagram account with...
You know, I have full respect. He's got two very difficult pets to deal with. But I like his optimism. Because yahan insaan ko nikalne mein mushkil ho rahi hai.
Like,
insaan ke baad, people are like, kutta billi nikala, and people are like, chalo, wo bhi ho raha hai, dheere dheere. But bro is like, nahi.
No, he's like...
See, uske bio mein likha, he's an actor/doctor. So this is the actor part of his personality, which is being dumb as shit.
And he's like this successful orthopedic doctor.
Achha business plan hai. Jaguar ki bhagta tera bone toot jata fir bola.
His bio might as well be Gawar/graduate. Like, kya ye?
But yeah, and this guy, he's just refusing to leave Ukraine. He's like, and he's from Andhra Pradesh.
और ये क्या उसका कोई फोटो है ये?
This is Instagram account. This is his Instagram account. Yeah, just he keeps putting photos and reels. Yeah, one of them is the Panther and one of them is the Jaguar. That's Jaguar and Sabrina. So ऐसा करता है Happy Valentine's Day love ये फोटो डालता है, फिर Republic Day पे यही फोटो डालता है, like. It's quite a trip.
आदमी को यूक्रेन में नहीं एक तो दुबई में होना चाहिए. He will fit in much better with all this shit.
उसका असली नाम Jaguar है? Jagdish type kuch hoga na.
No, so his actual name is apparently different. His actual name is not Jaguar Kumar.
It must well, be yeah. The most uncool name in the world. Kyunki ye Jaguar Panther sab compensate karne ke liye look karte hai na ye sab.
Animesh.
His name must be like
Manoj. I don't know.
Bakulesh.
Anoop.
Bakulesh.
Anoop.
Somebody
Anoop भी हो सकता है. Anoop is quite.
I've never met a cool Anoop. Have you met a cool Anoop? Like
chat में कोई चूतिया नाम होगा ना, देखते ना.
Are you saying Anoop Soni is not cool? How dare you?
I am saying
yes.
cool, fair.
Jagdish.
Cool,
Bakulesh.
Fair.
Bakulesh. किसी ने Balesh बोला है. Balesh.
Balesh is a good name. Balesh is actually a very good name. I mean, if you have Panther and.
Sudesh is like Tiger Shroff Sharmin नाम है क्या?
निकालो and then Calpen's body double comes.
That's funny.
He's Gir Kumar Patil. Correct. He's Gir Kumar Patil in real life.
Gir Kumar Patil?
He's Mr. Gir Kumar Patil in real life.
That is why.
His name is Forest. Wow. Oh shit. Bahut hi wildlife, yaar.
Gir Kumar Patil.
Lots of it. But yeah, and this is his, like, this thing, dude. Like, this thing, he's not leaving Ukraine. Because he's like, Putin have bomb, but I have Panther.
देखिए इसका वीडियो आएगा अभी ऐसा TikTok पे. Panther captures tank, must. बहुत. You've seen those videos, right?
Yeah,
like random
yeah.
Russian farmers. There's that video, TikTok of that girl. She's an automobile influencer.
Yes. Yes.
And she got her hands on a tank, dude. She got TikTok how to drive a tank from inside the tank. It's wild. Like
I would love to see. I would love to see Indian politician on a flight. Being like, Modi ji ne tum sabko bachane ki koshish ki hai, bhai is chutiye ke, is khode hi aane de plane ke andar.
Sab log iske liye taali bajayenge.
Pissed off looking Meenakshi Lekhi coming back with all the scratches on her face going, don't want to fucking talk about it. I just don't want to talk about it. I'm just glad it's over. Just don't want to talk about it.
Okay.
But yeah, that's Jaguar Kumar, guys. Thank you for enjoying the ballad of
Jaguar. Me. Really, like, it's such a 90s villain.
Kisi ne bola ki what he's not saying is that he runs a YouTube channel with these pets with 80,000 subscribers. That's what he doesn't want to lose.
But no, no, of course. ये भी content बना रहा है ना end में.
Content.
हाँ. ये भी तो content बना रहा है.
अभी तो Ukraine में तो best vlogs निकलेगा अभी तो एकदम ही. 25 vlog all title almost got bombed.
Literally.
सबका title same है.
Like yeah, I'm imagining Zelensky is like, I rejected Putin proposal.
Oh, now I'm just imagining like those, you know, those ganda gold digger videos. Ladka jata hai, ladki bolti hai knife. Ladka jata tank khulta hai. She's like, oh my god, your tank. Oh shit.
Ukraine next Varun Pruthi vlog coming.
Dude, Varun Pruthi goes to Zelensky and
वो vlog के अंदर बार bombing हो रहा और वो मामा अर्थ का face wash लगा रहा है ऐसा. Use Jaguar 2022 for 20% discount. और क्या है, और क्या है, photo photo क्या क्या है, ये क्या VLC media की दिख रहा है यहाँ पे,
इधर यहाँ पे
हाँ, ये भगवा टोपी जो है क्या है
वो, अच्छा वो भी है. हाँ, अरे हाँ, Shacks found these crazy videos basically.
Oh, we were in a Russian theme. The Russian one, no? You're showing me? Haan, that's a Russian.
I'm going to show you, yeah. While we're sticking to the Russian theme, just to like give you a sense of what exactly people are dealing with.
अपना शक्ल, अपना शक्ल और बड़ा कर.
और बड़ा?
हाँ, थोड़ा और बड़ा करना.
अरे,
ऐसा ही आ रही
है. आजा, आजा. Most बड़ा. It's now most बड़ा.
Nice. Okay.
ओके, सो रशिया में आजकल ये चल रहा है गाइस.
क्या चल रहा है?
दिख नहीं रहा है?
आई कांट सी इट.
अब दिख रहा है?
नहीं, दिख नहीं रहा है. मेरे स्क्रीन पे प्ले हो रहा है.
हां, ओके.
और यहां पे क्यों नहीं दिख रहा
है? सिग्नल चैनल है.
पर चैनल पे ऑडियो आ रहा है क्या?
हां, डेस्कटॉप ऑडियो ऑन.
तू डेस्कटॉप कैप्चर कर रहा है ना?
हाँ हाँ.
तो VLC मीडिया प्लेयर प्ले कहाँ पे हो रहा है? डेस्कटॉप पे प्ले नहीं हो रहा है?
डेस्कटॉप पे प्ले हो रहा
है. चैनल पे देखते हैं वीडियो. अबे ये भालू क्या कर रहा है?
Exactly. In case anyone wondering, I will play that and pause it at the moment. These are just two, like, I'm guessing like Russian dudes or something working out.
These are Russian dudes. I don't know and what this is.
But that's a bear.
That's a bear. I don't know why they're working on, if it's a regular thing to work out with the bear. वो bear को देख के लग रहा है वो pump से पानी निकाल रहा है.
नहीं रोहन,
हाँ,
तूने share screen किया है.
हाँ,
share right वाले desktop पे है और BLC भी right पे बज रहा है.
नहीं नहीं, सब इसी desktop पे बज रहा है.
वो तूने share folder किया है इसीलिए.
No, I'm not sharing folder. I'm just sharing the screen. Yeah, share folder है.
On Zoom.
हाँ.
On Zoom you've done share folder, no?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you have to share the full screen on Zoom.
To share the full screen meaning? Like, oh, like that.
Yes. How you are 55 even when you're not?
I didn't knew.
You didn't knew anything.
I didn't knew anything.
Ab dikh raha na.
Ab dikh raha hai, ab dikh raha hai. Ab mast dikh raha hai. Dikh raha hai, mast mutton.
Ra. Ra ta ta ta.
We have late 2000s Amitabh Bachchan in the house. Amitabh Bachchan tweet startings. Rata boomta.
Are
he randomly does
this. He had sounds in his tweets.
Yeah, he used to
write down numbers.
Yeah, I imagine, yeah, like jab Amitabh Bachchan Italian restaurant, burrata.
Ratan.
Now, would you guys like to see a bear working out with two dudes?
Yes, yes. Please show.
There's a bear working out with two dudes.
Basically, me at the gym, bro.
Which one are you?
Which one are you?
I'm the tree. See?
The best part was, crazy. I can't tell. There's so much to unpack here.
Yeah, I don't know if it's parody or what, or kisi ka gaan kaise nahi phat raha is the most.
Even if it's parody, you still went out there within 6 feet of a bear, alright, to get your parody. And you went, you know, it'll be hilarious. I'm going to turn my back to this bear at 6 feet distance from it and hang from a tree. And this bear is not going to do anything to me is like not a confidence that I have.
So when people are like, you know, what do Russian people think of the war? Surely they disapprove. I'm like, इनसे पूछ के फायदा है क्या वो? ये अलग planet पे है भाई.
Like ये आदमी बॉम्बे local में भी अपना wallet पीछे की जेब में रखता है.
Oh yeah, बहुत
bro, can you imagine? इसके लिए leg day है, bear के लिए head day है. Nice, okay.
Okay, cool. Good reacts.
Gold's Gym membership become very cheap. रशिया का ये गोल्ड जिम नहीं, ये कोल्ड्स जिम है.
ओह गाइस कम ऑन गाइस,
वाओ. रिस्पेक्ट
रिस्पेक्ट
रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ दैट नेम.
ओके, नाउ दिस इज आल्सो नेक्स्ट वीडियो आल्सो कर्टसी आशीष शाक्या.
Oh, you put that also?
I put that also. Amazing. I put everything. Everything you send me, I put. Next video is also courtesy.
You said chutapa bheja, like maine ye dekha aaj.
Exactly.
Let's see. All right, say anything to me, everyone.
Audio nahi aa raha, audio bada.
Audio.
Languages do you speak?
Marathi.
Marathi. All right, say anything to me. Everyone in the comments, let me know what he says.
Rohan.
Ha ha ha.
When you share the screen at the bottom left, there'll be a small box that says share sound.
When I share the screen,
on Zoom, stop sharing.
And then start sharing again.
One second.
Start sharing again.
Share sound. Optimize for video clip.
Yeah.
Like crazy shit.
Yeah.
I'm just learning things today.
Yes.
It's some mad shit.
आज रोहन computer shutdown कैसे करते हैं वो भी सीखेगा.
आज तो मैं सब सीखेगा भाई. सब सीखेगा.
रोहन, you know where babies come from or what?
No, bro, tell.
Hey dude, one guy comes and he gets like a girlfriend and then ratatata.
Babe, you know how babies happen.
Oh,
woman
shit,
looks
wait.
At Jaguar Kumar and she gets pregnant.
Oh shit, wait, now you guys have disappeared. Oh, because I optimized for video clip. Should not have optimized for video clip. You know, man, it's just like, it's not a good time.
Oh yeah, we have disappeared.
Now hopefully nobody will. Now nobody have disappeared. Everybody have reappeared. And now
everything work. Now play
Jesus
video.
Jesus Christ. Oh God. God damn. These episode ones are always such an embarrassment to return to for anything.
Let's see. Yeah. All right. Say anything to me. Everyone.
Must.
Languages do you speak?
Marathi.
Marathi. Yeah. All right, say anything to me. Everyone in the comments, let me know what he says.
आता तो मित्रांसोबत आहे म्हणून सोडतोय ना, ते एकटा असता तर गाणं मारून दिले असते.
Did you say that I got a nice booty?
Oh yeah.
What the fuck did he say?
He basically said, because you are friends, I'll leave you, otherwise I would गाण मारो.
So, all right, say anything to me, everyone.
He's got that ready to flee vibe.
Languages do you speak?
Marathi.
Marathi. Yeah. All right, say anything to me, everyone in the comments, let me know what he says.
आता तो मित्रांसोबत आहे म्हणून सोडतोय ना, ते एकटा असता तर गाणं मारून दिले असते.
Did you say that I got a nice booty?
Oh yeah.
Yes, that is what I said. Yes. Yes.
He's got that look in his face ki oh matlab maine duniya ka best joke mara, main bhagne wala hai. Like just his emotion is split between those two.
You know what I would have said? Too easy, bro.
I don't know if this is fake or not, but like we always like telling people white people gaali kaise bolte hain. Mast maza.
No, in general this is a cultural thing around the world, right? Like have you okay, if you ever been in your life, right, in a position where you asked a friend, like even say, chal, like, tu tere sa Bengali dost ko puchega, bhai, like, you have a girl to impress. And you're like, okay, how do you say happy birthday in Bengali? Aur wo tere ko kuch bolega. Agar tere ko bolega,
you know what, I have done this.
Even if you be like, even if he says, it's hopo birdo, okay? Even if he says
hopo birdo,
okay? Just go with it. All right. I don't know Bengali. I'm resorting to broad stereotypes. I apologize. But I don't know Bengali, okay? But even if he says that, you're like, oh shit, that sounds like a lot like happy birthday. तू जाके कंफर्म करेगा ना किसके साथ पहले, बिकॉज योर फर्स्ट इंस्टिंक्ट विल बी ये मेरे को पक्का गाली बताया
100%. एंड दिस हैज हैपेंड, इट हैज हैपेंड, पीपल हैव आस्क्ड, वी हैव अ फ्रेंड बंगाली में, कुछ तो मतलब बच्चे गालियों की बात करते थे, तो कुछ तो पूछा कि ये कैसे बोलते हैं, एंड समबडी सेड, ही सेड कुकुरे पाछा चाट बे, एंड एवरीवन्स लाइक दैट्स प्रोबब्ली नॉट
कुकू ने पाछा चाट बे मतलब कुकू ने मेरा चाटा.
नो नहीं, कुकू इज डॉग, पाछा इज एस.
Chart is red flag in all languages.
Yeah.
Like, first few words of the sentence, I was like, chart ke, like, no, no, no. No, I'm not asked for chart.
Kukune pacha chart be.
I don't know if the tense and all is correct, but yeah, that was the basic message, and it had to be verified. Ki, this is obviously not how you say hello.
If you do Bengali girl in class, papa chart be, then you have to eklo chalo re. After that, you have to. Chat no me. One will cholo with you.
If you had to say happy birthday to Bipasha, hop on photo.
Bipasha, like, call an ambulance. He's having a stroke.
Hop on photo. Toyo. Hathopado. Hopo. What is this? Fucking low IQ understanding of Bengali.
I said I don't know. I'm resorting to base stereotypes.
Hop-a-bordo.
Hop-a-bordo. Abhi toh ye na ki haa, UP Bihar mein toh happy wa bade wa.
Happy wa bade wa. Kya ye? Hop-a-bordo.
Look man, everybody knows first rule of comedy is you don't know Bengali, assume that Bengal have only one vowel. Oh.
What are we happy for you? Hopo. Hopo Bordo.
Oh my god.
So fucking dumb.
Ridiculous.
Hopo Bordo. Rotan Toto.
Oh man.
Kisi ka super chat aaya hai. Aritradhar, Bengali here, please stop.
Do you understand what has happened? Someone is paying us to stop. It has happened.
Oh, it has
happened. God. Guys, but this is how extortion works. Protection racket. Oh my god.
If you guys wait here for 2 seconds, I'll open my analytics and see which other states most of my viewers come from. So if you want the other stereotypes.
What are other famous Bengalis?
Momto Bonorjo. Toroko Broad.
Saurav Gangulo.
Saurav Gangulo.
Dodo.
Oh, but Dodo. Oh no.
Bad.
Bobol Soproyo.
Bobol.
I think an actual name.
Bobol Soproyo.
Oh man. Wow, oh. Chat has just—they're just sitting on the O key on their keyboard.
Kishoro Kumaro.
Someone has said Moko Chombono.
Oh no!
Aaj ka word.
Aaj ka word.
Aaj ka word.
Word all. So bad. Oh, no. किसी ने बोला है नॉट बंगाली बट स्टिल स्टॉप
रिस्पेक्ट द सेंटीमेंट.
अरे ब्रो वॉचिंग हैज गॉन ओपोर.
गाइस आई थिंक वी शुड स्टॉप. उन्होंने बहुत किया है देश के लिए.
मोजो रोजो फिट होता है. Somebody said Mojo Rojo. Nice.
Mojo Rojo. Nahi, udhar mera naam hai Maja Raja.
Maja Raja.
Oh my god. Oh.
Oh wow. Oh.
Oh. My brains is hurting. But I have more if you want.
Backchodi achieved.
Ah, the stream has lived up to its name.
What is important is that remember somewhere Google is spending money to put on server farms. This burn it permanently. It's the memory. Trees are dying. for Hopo Bodo. Oh, and
Rokatata!
Oh my god,
too
funny.
Other streams may need basic comedy tools like words and sentences, but we rely on phonetics.
Just need sounds. Come, let's do Bihari now.
Dude, I love this. Somebody says, Bengali from over the border, please stop. International embarrassment.
Who said, oh my god. Oh my god. Someone is correct. Like, they're saying cryptic crossword. This, I have come full circle. Like, what is the opposite of cryptic crossword?
Yeah, dude, you are like Two Face. Monday rolls are like, ooh, crossword.
Oh my god. Oh my god. So, okay.
Bihari Ratan Tata would be the one to receive the philanthropy.
You've just, this whole thing has just been a build up for you to say that, right? Like, you seeded Ratan Tata from there, you seeded Bihar.
Oh man, it's too much.
Too much, too much.
It's too many.
Too much, too just many. Too much. Bori Bortan. So, I went to, because as when I'm looking for material, I went to Reddit, as one does, right? When one is looking for entertainment material. And I went to one of my, I went to one of my favorite subreddits, which is Ask Reddit. And I dug up some threads with some of the most amazing questions. I was going to do a bunch of them, but I'm feeling that Rota on Toto and Hopa Boda sucked my energy. So, I'm going to go straight to the best one. Of the lot, okay, which is one of the questions that I have, which is question number two. Where did it go? 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 There you go. All right. The question was this: if people used breakup lines instead of pickup lines, what would some of them be?
Breakup lines instead of?
Breakup lines, and like how you have pickup lines, like which is oh, hey, baby, are you an angel? Could you look like this? Friend? But if you also broke up with that much style, essentially, what would some of the best ones be? Like basically, how could you break up in style? Chat, you can also tell us. How do you break up in style?
Koi examples hai kya?
Are, bahut, bahut. I also, okay.
Oh,
there are examples.
Mila, yaar. Ye bahut funny thread hoga fir.
Okay. If there are, I'm going to say right now that there are examples. But two things, all right? One, for anybody who has just been through a breakup recently or is going through one, look away. And two, if you are about to break up with someone, please don't use these.
Please probably pay attention a lot.
Because, yeah, pay, do exactly this. Do exactly this. So, one of them is this. I will always cherish my initial misconceptions of you.
Dude, that is, it's like Winston Churchill breaking up with somebody.
Yeah.
Oh, it's one of those Winston Churchill lines.
Shashi Tharoor aise break up karta hai, theek hai?
ब्रेक अप ऐसे करो कि कंफ्यूज हो जाए ब्रेकअप कर रहा है कि पर्पोज
ब्रेकअप मत कर पगली प्यार हो जाएगा एंड देन देयर इज इफ यू टेक एल आउट ऑफ लवर इट्स ओवर
नाइस याद भी वर्डल खेलता है 100%
100% ओह माय गॉड सुपर चैट फ्रॉम भरवी सिंह सेइंग दैट्स इजी माय एवरी पिकअप लाइन इज ब्रेकअप लाइन Mantra Bhatt broke up yesterday. Very good.
Can somebody send a hug to Bharvi Singh, please?
Yes, please send hugs. Please, please send a hug. Dheeraj Rathod is saying, ye meri expertise nahi hai, so I'm out. very good. I have more, because of course I have more. Raise your hand if you have a boyfriend. Not so fast.
Oh, that's a good one.
It works on two levels because it's physicality, so you get a vlog out of it also. It's cinematic. It involves physical actions. We need to cover more ground, so we should split up.
Okay, I'm thinking.
Hey babe, I think it's about time we cancel our gym membership. We're not working out anymore.
Oh, nice. It's not me, it's over.
Hey girl, what do you call six balls bowled in succession in cricket? It's over.
Nice.
चलो शैक्स को शैक्स को किक कर सकता है क्या? मैं कर सकता हूँ.
कर कर.
Show non-video participants आ रहा है. उसमें से showing non-funny participants भी लिखा है.
Chat says, babe, are you the sun? Because I want to stay the fuck away from you. Can I show you a magic trick? Abracadabra, you are single now.
That's a good one.
That's a good one. Magic trick. That's a good one. Parth Keshan, that's a very, very good one.
I would say show one house and say if this house is called Behen Ki Lodi, then what is a cheaper version of this called? Hat Behen Ki Lodi. Chal hat behen ki lodi.
Oh man,
so funny that song. Have you seen this song? Chal hat behen ki lodi. It's deadly, this song.
No.
Open.
That sounds like just dudes in hostel after a breakup. I have no idea what the song is.
Hey, Rohan, we could say, are you Gonga Putra?
Yeah. Behjao. Behjao.
YouTube this song. YouTube this song called Chal Hat Behen Ki Lodi.
Oh, there it is.
Oh.
There it is. Surprisingly, how fast that was. Am I going to get copyright strike for this?
You won't get copyright strike and all. Chill.
जी हाँ, हमारे लियाकत भाई साहब एक बेवफा डार्लिंग के लिए जरा क्या फरमाते हैं सुनिए तो.
Before we go ahead, I just want to set up that right from the first lines, his commitment to setting up words that will eventually rhyme with Behen Ki Lodi. I would just like to point out that he has.
क्या कहते तू धीमे राहे छोड़ गई?
हाँ.
Someone has super chat saying today's International Women's Day, by the way.
Yes. Yes.
It's good to say.
I
don't think it has reached this part of the world wherever this song is coming from.
I think this is absolutely the correct counter programming for people who are tired of the cynical marketing ploy that is right. Like,
it's just a funny song, guys. Chill. Where did Tanmay hear this song? Bro, I saw it in Carrie's video. And after that, I have been hooked to this song.
He's proud of his artwork. I
believe the artist is listing all the ex-girlfriends. Guys, you have to understand, no matter how frivolous, the heart of this is an artist.
What? Took exactly 3.5 seconds to write this song. So please, respect his artwork, okay?
Yeah, 1 second. You don't think it's tough to write to Dheeme Rahe Tod Gai Chal Hat Behen Ki Lodi?
I just want you to say that again slowly to yourself.
Tu Dheeme Rahe Todi Chal Hat Behen Ki Lodi.
Todi be correct tha, lekin usne unne kiya. Usne abhi effort nahi.
Dekho, artist ke andar jo hai. समझना बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है.
उस आदमी को पद्म भूषण भारत सब मिला है और तू उसको यहाँ ले आया.
मैं बस बता रहा हूँ. ओके, प्लीज कंटिन्यू
द सॉन्ग. रियली,
इज देयर मोर?
एक्चुअली नो, लाइक डज इट, आई डोंट नो दैट, डज इट लाइक कंटिन्यू ऑन द सेम थीम और डज इट डाइवर्ज?
And public nachi house pe. Oh, chal hat Behen Ki Lodi. Oh, people are losing their mind.
Oh, crazy.
The hip crowd is losing shit.
Yeah, they'll think it's like it's some fucking friend song. Have you heard the song? Chal hat Behen Ki Lodi.
Are you Ritwiz lekin harkat dale na awaaz mein? Auto tune nahi karega wo. To harkat dal ke karega bas.
Behen Ki Lodi.
I appreciate the commitment to try to sound like Ruthu's autotune.
Ah. Yeah. Ye bae. Sawan ki lodi mein.
Video bahut sweet hoega iska, I promise you. Iska video ekdam sundar hoega.
Jugaad motion pictures banayega video khoobsurat sa.
I want to play more, but I have a feeling, and I don't know the singer-songwriter, but I get the sense that he's building up to saying Penki Lodi again. Is my take.
Dekho, agar Mukhda aur Antra mein ek hi jo core hai,
haan,
wo wapas nahi aaye, to gaane mein wo madha nahi hai.
Oho.
Madha nahi hai. Gaane ki jo nazakat hai, gaane ki jo ek sur hai gaane ki.
Jo haan, jo. नव पकड़ के देखिए गाने का
नव जो नव है गाने की रिजाइड इन द लोडी
अगर आप लोडी निकाल दो तो गाना नहीं है
तो मजा ही नहीं है
बट डैड मुझे गाना गाना है डैड आई वांट टू सी डैड
द थिंग आई लव अबाउट दिस इज दैट शैक्स ट्रांजिशन टू फरहान अख्तर वाज ग्रेजुअल you committed to Javed Akhtar from the start, but somewhere halfway.
Hey, first of all,
my throat started itching, dude. It's so true. That's why I switched.
We don't know it's Javed Akhtar. You don't know it's Farhan Akhtar.
It's Jovad Akhtar.
Jovad Akhtar.
Jovad Akhtar. And Farhan Akhtar.
Spider-Man villain, dude. Jovad Akhtar.
Jovad Akhtar. Shahi Shekhar has said AirPods Pro has stopped working. Oh, it's my ears. Gautam Bhairav Singh, Rohan, cover this song on drums, please. No, sorry. There are some things these drums should not experience.
देखिए कभी-कभी एक जो पल्स होता है गाने का जैसे अगर उस गाने से आपने लॉन्ड्री का बिल हटा दिया तो गाने में बचा क्या एक आधी पड़ी नॉवेल बस इसमें कौन सी बड़ी बात है लॉन्ड्री का बिल तो जरूरी है जैसे इसी गाने में अगर आप बहन की लोड़ी हटा दे तो बचता क्या है वो धीमे राहे तोड़ी इसमें कौन सी बड़ी बात है
बट आई अप्रिशिएट दिस गाइज कमिटमेंट थ्रू द वीडियो टू द सॉर्ट ऑफ कर्लीज गोवा एसिड एस्थेटिक
यस
लाइक इट्स प्रीटी वेल मेंटेन्ड
इट्स प्रीटी वेल मेंटेन्ड इट्स गॉट अ टूरिस्ट इट्स He's a tourist of the music world also.
Yeah, yeah, he is. It's true. You know, he's a duelist.
He's a
true duelist. It's true.
Duelist. Someone... Oh my God. Duelist ka pura.
Duelist. I would love to see Imogen Heap collab with this artist. Or this artist opening for Coldplay.
I would love to see Monica Dogra. Meet this
guy. Oh my God.
Explain to him the cosmos.
Apple event spam karne wale, please jaake Apple event dekho, copyright strike lagta hai, hum nahi dekhne
wale.
Yes,
we cannot do it.
We cannot do.
Not allowed to do. Someone has to super chat this is Bo Burnham before therapy. No, stop it.
Why?
Because enough.
Just the best part was going to come. The drop in standards.
Oh, this is a great one. Girl, I look like a snack and I'm going on a diet.
Nice. Good breakup lines.
Good breakup lines. Good stuff.
Enjoyed like anything.
Fully enjoyed.
Why does it say you started streaming 20 minutes ago?
What? Have you just not refreshed your page?
No. I haven't refreshed my page. Yet.
Don't say that, Tanmay. It can't be that sort of day where twice in a row. Like once that, then this. No.
The level of goo I have done today.
Man, that's a hard one though. That is a hard one. But after that, you got to come here.
Yeah,
and hear Hopper Birdo.
Yeah.
And your day
Honestly,
got better.
Guys, look, I needed the Bhen Ki Lodi right now. I needed this song to lighten my mood.
Yeah, all right. Yeah.
Through this night.
Exactly. Everybody asks, where is Tanmay? No one asks, how is Tanmay?
Tanmay, yeah. Everybody ask, where is vlog?
No one ask,
how is vlog?
Vlog? No one.
It's sad.
It's a sad one. Swastik Das has replied to previous super chat saying, experiment succeeded. I am high on ganja wali chai. Congratulations to you. For people catching up, there's also been an arc. 45 minutes ago, there was a message saying, experiment adding canna butter to masala chai. Now, I also know it's worked because the super chat amount has gone up. So, please, everybody have this chai. I highly recommend. On that note, friends, I think anything?
Why? Are we leaving already?
I don't know. You want to chill and chat? You don't have to leave. I have more things also. Arre hai, mast mala. Ek second, deta hum. Usme kya hai? Mast mala. So, like, same in this air question. Haan.
हम लोग चिल्ली कर रहे हैं तो मैं मेंबर्स ओनली स्ट्रीम में रहता मेरा
हाँ
चल हट
सो दिस इज अनदर ग्रेट थ्रेड आई फाउंड जॉर्ज कार्लिन सेड थिंक ऑफ हाउ स्टूपिड द एवरेज पर्सन इज एंड रियलाइज दैट हाफ ऑफ देम आर स्टूपिडर देन दैट व्हाट रियल लाइफ एग्जांपल्स हैव यू सीन दैट वैलिडेट्स दिस व्यू
बट आई डोंट नो टू नंबर्स आर कमिंग टू माइंड
आई कांट सी द कोट हियर
नाउ कैन यू सी इट Now, where did you go?
No, I can't see the quote.
Shaq, can you see it?
I can see it. Wait, I can see it on your channel, on the Zoom screen.
Nah, anyway, tell the line, no?
I'm sharing, so you should be able to see.
I'm unable to see. We will fix this later on, Rohan, not too bad.
George Carlin said, think of how stupid the average person is and realize that half of them are stupider than that also. What real life examples have you seen that validate this view? Wait, should I stop the share and restart the share? Because you should be able to see it.
What real life example? George Carlin has said that, look at...
I have real life examples here. Like, I do.
Of people who are stupid?
Of people have real life examples of people they have met in their life that prove this view. This is a great one. Friend of mine showered in cold water for a year because he never
thought
of...
Unable to see, my friend.
Wait, stop the sharing. Stop in the sharing.
Just stop it and restart it.
Restart the sharing. Ratatata! Is this working?
Ratatata!
Now can you see?
Can you see? Unable to see. Ashish,
can you see?
We'll do one thing. We will see it on your stream only. Not a problem.
Shaxi, can you see?
No, I can't see it on the Zoom either.
Why would Shax be able to see and I not be able
to see?
What do you think wrong with my eyes or what?
I don't know, man. I'm going to stop share again and start share again. This is gold content, guys.
Wabing.
This crazy gold content. This crazy shit.
You're being very stupid, my friend. Continue. Go ahead.
I'm going ahead.
Share full screen, boldiya ganta.
Now can you
see? You are sharing the folder.
Yes. No. Now I'm sharing the full screen. But yes, earlier I was sharing the folder.
You are still very much unable to see, Rohan Joshi. You are a Dumbo.
I've now shared the full screen. Now see.
Yeah, still unable to see.
Still unable to see. Huh?
Yeah.
Cannot see.
Ooh, stream pe dekhta na. I'm load ye baad mein.
Screen 2, okay? Screen 2. I'm sharing the full fucking screen, literally, okay? Share. I have shared it. The screen is being shared. Screen is now shared. Can you see? Fatographer. Can you are seeing?
We can see. We can see now.
That is fantastic.
We are able to do the see.
Shax, are you able to do the see?
I can see on the... Yes, I can see both places.
Amazing.
So, enjoyable.
Here it is. Friend of mine showered in cold water for a year because he never thought of turning the other tap to see what it would do.
I think my favorite people in this category are... बहुत बार देखा है गाड़ी चला रहा होगा सीट बेल्ट के बिना पुलिस आएगा तो सीट बेल्ट ऐसा लेके बांधेगा नहीं ऐसा रखेगा सीट बेल्ट दो सेकंड फिर छोड़ देगा
ये मैं करता हूँ
I believe this move is called the Uber driver and is used often where they have that one where it's clipped at the back they put it on
Yeah, yeah, there's a fake seatbelt situation also. Yeah. There's a fake seatbelt situation.
Then they sit down. And then
see, it's hard for me to find reason to put seatbelt in Bangalore or Bombay traffic when you're moving at speeds of -4 kilometers per hour.
That's true. Any accident you have in Bangalore makes you more alive. It has the opposite effect. Your health becomes better in Bangalore.
You know like who is Bangalore traffic police, I've realized recently. So, ek toh, you know, Bangalore traffic police, they'll stop, okay? They speak to Shankar for like 10 seconds. And Shankar will be like, kya hua? And full, instantly, if you speak to Shankar for more than 3 seconds, you know that Shankar is from North India. North India, UP area. So, they think that even I am North India. So, they start conversing in Kannada. Saying, should we just take 500 bucks and let him go? Or what should we do? Okay, I have been fined for having a fucking silver number plate in Bangalore. 10 years in Bombay, I've had silver number plate. Not one cop, never. In Bangalore, in 3 days, 4 times for silver number plate.
That's like that you, earlier Gujarat used to be that yellow patti thing.
Yeah.
You didn't have yellow patti. Why you don't have yellow patti? Like,
do you not bring out the Kannada and surprise them? Because that would be very funny.
I do it just after giving them the things that they need.
So for better content.
Yeah.
For just me saying, fuck you, I know what just happened. I hope this is an awkward, embarrassing moment you forever retell.
That is actually, that's a good one. That's but they will not retell it, Tanmay. You're losing and money, Sammy.
Yeah, and Shankar, because I want to just fuck off quickly, because but Shankar is always like, nahi sir, ye to galat ho raha hai na, ye to galat kar rahe hai na hum. Like Shankar, mein ko late
it's
ho raha
hai.
Very
good Shankar.
It's so sweet to see a North Indian man still have faith in the law and all the process. Like, Shankar.
I think what we have to ask ourselves is the problem that North Indian men don't have faith in law. Have we just reached point now where law don't have faith in North Indian men?
North Indian men.
I think the real problem is that.
Okay. iPhone SE 5G has been launched apparently.
What is it?
2012? Great. Shankar, daru cancel kar. Ek hi kidney hai mere paas. Kindly cancel. I've been doing this kidney joke for 11 years now.
Yes. It's a robust staple.
I remember it from the iPhone 4 or something.
It's one of the pillars of your comedy.
Yes.
One could say.
It's an old friend.
It's not a work friend. It's a home friend, very much.
It's a home friend.
It's a dear friend.
One of those friends that you catch up and you pick up where you left off.
It's more like the wife you are cheating on, but you come back to every year for a bit.
Yeah. Wishing Apple all the best. It's a one-time watch. Thank you, Akash, for this one.
So here's another stupid example. I worked in a bank. Mobile depositing had just become a thing. We received a picture of someone's cash for deposit.
This is reminding me of that konsa wo meme tha na, wo Pakistani wala jo tha. Bank bench rahe ho.
Did you know the highest civil honor in Pakistan? The award for it.
What has been breaking Tanmay's brain since yesterday?
What?
Second highest, by the way.
Me and Rohan did a reaction video yesterday. You guys will see it. You guys will see it in the next couple of days. The second highest civil honor in Pakistan, the award, is called Hilal-e Pakistan.
What? Pakistan?
Hilal-e Pakistan.
H-I-L-A-L. Dash Pakistan. It's called Hilal-e Pakistan, bro.
That's what Sunny Deol has been doing since 47. Hilal-e Pakistan, go.
Hilal-e Pakistan.
That sounds like a song
you
would write.
Yourself, what would you call Pakistani version remake of Chak De India?
Exactly. Unke World Cup ke time, unka version of Shankar Ehsaan Loy ye gaana likhta hai. Toh bhi unka version.
You know what the third highest civil honor is? Zyada hoga. Third highest civil honor? Ab Soja Pakistan.
Also important to note that first highest civil honor is called Nishane Pakistan.
Nishane Pakistan.
So it's very rare to find person who first takes Nishana before.
You know what Nishan means, Joshi? It means stain also. Just saying.
Oh, shit.
It fits into the fucking thing.
That's stain. True.
यार निशान लग गया ना यहाँ पे, मार्क लग गया।
ओ हाँ
क्या
निशान मींस लाइक ओ इट्स अ
लाइक बेसिकली बेसिकली इफ यू हिलाले पाकिस्तान यू मे एंड अप निशाने पाकिस्तान।
निशाने पाकिस्तान आई थॉट ऑफ दैट जोक
जस्ट टू बिजी फोकसिंग ऑन द किडनीज वंचा टू बिजी यू स्नूज यू लूज
थॉट दैट जोक
वी ऑल थॉट दैट जोक
लॉस्ट एंड यू लॉस्ट
वन टाइम वॉच विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट विशिंग यू ऑल द बेस्ट
ऑल द बेस्ट
इट्स सो मच फन मेकिंग फन ऑफ पाकिस्तान्स सिविलियन ऑनर्स बिकॉज़ क्या कर लेगा
मेरा मेरे चैनल पे बहुत व्यूअर्स है भाई पाकिस्तान के
व्यूअर्स तो ठीक है यार व्यूअर्स से कभी प्रॉब्लम होती है
वेल आई गेट आई एम सो सॉरी तन्मय वी हैव कॉस्ट यू योर हिलाले पाकिस्तान अवार्ड दैट इज गोना हैपन इन द फ्यूचर
इट्स अ प्रणीत
इज लाइक इट्स एफआईआर इन पाकिस्तान गाइस प्लीज इट्स आरआईएफ प्लीज
इट्स
सॉरी दैट्स लाइक माय किडनी जोक
व्हाई आर यू आई कांट स्टे
कांट नॉट बी Not be. You know what's amazing is that every subsequent word you all say makes Hopper Birdo look better. Everything you all say redeems Hopper Birdo from here. That's awesome the, thing.
That's our objective. That is
our objective.
Friendship.
A girl in one of my college classes argued that heart transplants shouldn't be allowed because that's where the feelings are, and the person receiving the heart wouldn't be the same person anymore.
Mm.
There's a Mithun film like this. Have you seen it? It's one of those classic. Yeah, it's on those classic like wo Sajid Khan wale show pe aata tha.
Things you can say to most Reddit answers.
Yeah, that's a Mithun film like this.
So, usko na ek aurat ka heart milta hai heart transplant mein Madhu ka, theek hai? Ya Madhu ko Mithun ka heart transplant mein Mithun ka heart milta hai.
हाँ.
तो Madhu उठती है और फिर वो Mithun की acting करने लगती है क्योंकि वो Mithun बन जाती है after heart transplant. You have to watch it.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's classic. It's great.
Sorry, guys, I'm eating dinner.
No, please eat dinner.
Khale Pakistan.
Please eat dinner. I just like to imagine that everything in Pakistan is named with the word Pakistan at the end of it. And so far, evidence would be to Coke Studio, Pakistan.
Coke Studio, Pakistan.
Right? There we go. Heart nahi brain. Somebody is saying heart nahi brain
sorry.
Transplant.
Shit, my
that.
Bad. But... Okay.
Mithun was brain transplant, guys.
The science is Shaq's slightly
people,
better.
Right? We have very strong fact checkers here.
Sorry.
At least my kidney joke is factually right every year. What's next?
I used to work for this one. This thing. All right. I teach sixth grade. One time, a parent came to me after trying to help their child with math homework and asked, "What number is X worth?" It feels like it changes with every problem.
I wish you all the best.
Like all the best. It get like all the best. Like I imagine his parents say, "Kal to train station A se nikli thi, aaj station B se nikal rahi. Ho kya raha? Samajh mein nahi aa raha." My favorite is the reply to this, which says, "This is filed in my brain of parent reactions I can't fathom." Along with the mom that year who asked if her child could play piano in marching band. now you know how that Mad Max guitar guy got started.
Yeah.
Now you know. But a marching band and neva was piano bata raha.
Oh man.
Friend of mine bought hidden
cheat slips to an open book exam.
Open
says
book exam.
That's amazing.
You know, I respect that. It's habit.
Yeah. it's exactly. It's like, in fact, this person has more integrity. He's like, "Wo bhi main cheat to karunga hi na."
Yeah,
सारे एग्जाम में करना तो करूंगा ही. That's integrity, true integrity.
Why Ram's father change age every problem?
Yeah. Why they change relation? Why? Then
what's next?
A former co-worker was talking about how she wanted to go back to school to get her master's degree because she only had bachelorette degree and she wanted more job opportunities. I said, "Do you mean a bachelor's degree?" She insisted it was pronounced bachelorette when it was given to a woman. She then led me back to her office and pointed her diploma to the word baccalaureate and said, "See, bachelorette."
I love this. It's too funny. I feel like as a girl, she got
depth.
Yeah, she got free entry into the college on a weekend.
Yeah, when you think it's feminism, but it's actually Femina magazine.
This is confused, Pakistan.
Yeah.
Rohan, you should think about creating a metaverse called AIB-verse. That will be super fun. Well, let's see.
No. There is no let's see.
This thing. On 9/11, the general manager called his daughter, who was attending Arizona State University, to wake her up and make sure she saw what was going on. The customer service manager said it won't be on her TV yet. Arizona is 2 hours behind us.
Oh. Tragedy mein comedy isko bolte hain.
Time travel!
Hmm.
Ye truly ye hai.
That's why we are not watching Apple Event Live now.
Yes. Exactly.
We're 12 hours behind America.
Kal aayega iPhone. Oh man, I love this story. I'm an eye doctor. I will tell you that I no longer work thanks to the awful information filtering out there. I had a patient just last week who read that vitamin D helps you resist a coronavirus infection. Well, he had also read that you can get more vitamin D by getting more sun. So he wanted to collect as much light as possible with his eyes. As a result, he stared at the sun for a solid 60 seconds and burned holes directly into his retinas permanently, reducing his vision with no chance at future improvement. Three panelists with chashma. How do you say?
That's, I think she's making that up. I have infinite faith in the stupidity of people, but ye to thoda zyada nahi hota.
Dekhne se kya hota hai? Damage ho jata hai. 1 minute sun ko dekh gaya to.
You can now not stare at the sun directly. It'll literally burn your retina. Like you like this.
Really?
You can't stare at the sun while it's out in the sky with your eyes open. But that said, if you try it and you have a camera trained on your face at the time, you won't realize, but you're making some very stupidly funny faces. Because your eyes are trying not to look at the sun. Because your eyes are like, what the fuck are you doing? And you're trying to look. So your face becomes like... And it's horrible. Don't do it. My point is, don't go out tomorrow and do it, please. Please don't do it.
Stare devil.
Yeah.
This, I can't believe that you can't look at the sun. Like, that's... You
can't stare at it directly.
You can't stare at it.
Look at it.
Like, yeah, it's not like you'll be like, oh my God, like, oh, don't. It's not like there's some, like, punishment for it. Other than burning your retinas.
Someone in chat is like, Lenskart OP.
Lenskart also gives this patient 10% equity.
Piyush Sansal. Okay. That's it, guys. That's all I have. Other than this one, like one wholesome question and all. But I don't want to end on a wholesome note.
Wholesome? No. It's all kachra better.
Kachra better. One to other bhi kachra hai. It's not much kachra nahi hai, yaar. Oh yeah, this is a good one, but this is like a more of a discussion, but it, never mind. For another day.
Achha item tha.
Achha item tha.
Something really crunchy tha. Nodi.
Papad.
Staple.
Chalo, kya karne ka? Rohan, dekho, prop night chik nahi hai kya?
Abhi kya? Nahi, abhi nahi re. Matlab, kal, abhi main soega iske baad.
Arre, mast do game khilla.
अरे नहीं मैं सोया मैं कल वर्कआउट है सुबह सुबह कल सिखाना प्लीज कल
अरे
कल मतलब लाइक एट अ नाइस टाइम एट माय एज टाइम नॉट योर एज टाइम एट लाइक
वी आर सेम ब्रो
नो ब्रो वी आर नॉट सेम ब्रो
वी आर सेम
नो ब्रो यू आर केपेबल ऑफ नॉक्टर्निटी Ashish, but Ashish stays up the latest out of all of us. Do you know this? Like,
yeah, that's because he's sleeping the whole day.
Ashish sleep cycle.
Bro, it's the best. I'm going to sleep now. Fuck you guys. I'm out. Sachi subah tak jaagta hai kya?
Nahi re.
Sometimes. I also have workout tomorrow. I'm going after ages.
Kidhar jaata tu workout karne ko?
Same. Bandra reset.
Reset jaata hai kya tu? रोहन तू भी रिसर्च जाता है क्या
नहीं रे
तू कहाँ आता है
मैं जॉगर्स पार्क जाता हूँ ब्रो आई एम नॉट इवन मेकिंग इट अप मैं जॉगर्स पार्क जाता हूँ वर्कआउट करने सो माय ट्रेनर आई गो टू जॉगर्स पार्क एंड वी ट्रेन एंड इट्स ग्रेट
लाइक
बट नाउ बिकमिंग वेरी हॉट या एंड आई हैव लाइक आई हैव बिकम दैट गाय नाउ आई हैव माय वेट्स इन माय कार बेसिकली या
इन जॉगर्स पार्क यू कैन ट्रेन
या इफ यू कैन टेक लाइक योर बेसिक लाइट वेट्स लाइक इन द मॉर्निंग एंड जस्ट गो एंड लाइक ट्रेन लाइक विद अ मैट एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट
ओह रियली
या या It gets hot now, but like in the sense like by 10 o'clock it's too late to train.
Shaq, मेरे को बात बता। तू reset में Tiger Shroff को देखा कि नहीं?
हाँ, अरे बहुत बार। Dude, so like when I joined like pre-pandemic, वो regularly आता था, and it was very weird working around. Lot of them used to come, and it was a little humiliating working out in front of Tiger Shroff, because you're there doing your stupid fucking back rows or whatever. सामने
बैठा है वाचिंग यू फ्रॉम द सीलिंग
समरसॉल्टिंग ऑल ओवर यू टू वेट उठाने जाएगा वो पीछे से पैर नो ही लिटरली डूइंग अ वर्क इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू लैट पुल डाउन कर अपने को याद है फुल वेट लेके कर रहा है और मैं ऐसा चार बार के साथ ऐसा ऊ ये
Oh my back.
लगता है तेरे को वर्कआउट करने को वो आधा जिम उठाता है ऐसा बीच में
पूरा
फ्लोर हिलता है ऐसा
और मतलब बेचारा ऐसा क्या करेगा लाइक यू कांट नॉट वर्कआउट जस्ट को दी
नॉट वर्कआउट या
इट्स लाइक हाउ विल दैट वर्क
एंड देयर इज ऑलवेज आई थिंक इट्स नॉट जस्ट मी लाइक पीपल आर ट्राइंग टू बिकॉज़ इट्स अ काइंड जिम वेयर सेलिब्रिटीज कम सो द रेगुलर जनता इज ट्राइंग टू नॉट स्टेयर बट एवरीवन इज लिटिल बिट स्टेयरिंग एंड आई फील एवरीवन कभी कूदी मारेगा
ब्रो आई रीसेट जब
But do you think he feels pressure to do
that? Yeah, that.
To do tricks? You think he feels
pressure? You know, so there is, here's the thing. Below reset, there's an MMA gym, which is also his property. Which is his property, him and his sister. So there he does all this, I think.
Got it.
So I'm going to reset, okay? And you're right. No one goes to Tiger Shroff, he never has any trouble. Yeah, yeah.
People
are talking to me casually.
क्योंकि तेरा इतना बड़ा बाइसेप नहीं है और चार बॉडी गार्ड नहीं है तेरे साथ
क्योंकि उनको लगता है ये तो वैसे भी वर्कआउट लौड़े से करता है बात ही कर लेते हैं इससे दे थिंक आई एम देयर फॉर हिलाले रीसेट ब्रो दे हैव नो
हिलाले रीसेट
फॉर मी
टाइगर श्रॉफ इज निशाने रीसेट ब्रो
निशाने ब्रो
निशाने रीसेट आल्सो दे कम टॉक टू यू एंड नॉट टू हिम बिकॉज़ दे नो यू कांट जस्ट बैक फ्लिप अवे एट एनी टाइम राइट लाइक विद टाइगर
दैट्स व्हाट ही इज अपसेट अबाउट
Like, that's the main reason.
So that was, I used to go to reset. It was interesting.
तुम्हारे जिम में बहुत कूल लोग आते हैं यार.
Yeah.
Axe के जिम में.
हाँ. Joggers Park. अरे Joggers Park में उस दिन मेरे को सौरभ पंत मिला था लेकिन. तुम लोगों को मिलता है क्या?
नज़रुद्दीन शाह आएगा Joggers Park.
Oh ho.
Yeah, he lives right there. I've seen him.
So he comes to Joggers Park. What?
Joggers Carter is there.
Last celebrity को किससे बात किया तू? Shaq.
I know, yeah, which I don't remember. Yaad nahi aa raha, nothing like consequential at least.
Rohan, who was the last celebrity you spoke to?
Who was the last celebrity that I spoke to? Would have been one of these streams only, I guess, right? I'm going to say the Rocket Boys. Actually, no, Anupam, I guess, would be the last celebrity that I spoke to. Who was the last celebrity you spoke to?
Today's Netflix reacts. Okay, I can't reveal name.
No, that's fine. Don't reveal name. Oh, it's okay. It's fine.
By the way, me and Rohan are going to be speaking to a celebrity for.
I know. I heard. He told me.
We won't reveal.
You should make him watch today's stream. Certain chunks of it.
I'm saying,
yes.
Jax, why don't you join us?
I thought you already had a bunch of people. That's all. It's okay.
अरे मोर द मैरियर ऑलवेज प्लीज टू कम
टुमारो इवनिंग नो
नो थर्सडे नो सॉरी थर्सडे
व्हाट टाइम इज इट
थर्सडे 5 पीएम वी विल रिकॉर्ड
थर्सडे या
यस
आई कैन कम
ओके कम
5 पीएम इज फाइन
तुमने भाई व्हाट्सएप विद क्रेड इट्स देयर मैं क्या मालिक है लगता है क्या तुम्हें क्या मेरे को
मतलब एक्चुअली कभी 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 लगता
हॉपो बोर्डो कर रहे
हॉपो बोर्डो
अपड़ जाते
गाइस मेरा दुकान नहीं है वो
आई वुड लाइक टू पिच एड फॉर क्रॉड क्लब व्हिच विल बी क्रॉड क्लब व्हिच विल बी मोस्ट समर चैट इज हैशटैग एड
चलो भाई कटते हो गया
फ्रेंड्स थैंक यू प्लीज टेल इन चैट एंड इन कमेंट्स व्हाट अदर सबरेडिट्स यू वांट अस टू हॉन्ट एंड माइन ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ गोल्ड
बोलेगा पब्लिक मीम मंदिर स्पैम करेगा इन डैंक इंडियन मीम स्पैम करेगा
हां वो तो है ही बट समवन सेड कर्स कमेंट्स एंड आल्सो मतलब देखते हैं मजा आएगा वी विल डू दिस अगेन नेक्स्ट वीक गाइस व्हाट से
यस
वी विल चिल वी विल हैंग वी विल दिस थिंग मे बी रीटाइटल द वीडियो Little like you know, chats
Maybe
with friends.
Change the name.
I know what the name. I know what I'm changing the name to also.
Perhaps
Bok Chodo. It's going to be the show called Bok Chodo with Oshosh Shokyo, Don Mabot, and Rohan Josho. That's going to be the name of the show.
But yeah.
Awesome.
Thank you everybody for watching. Thank you Tanmay. Thank you Mr. Ashish Shakya. And on that note, thank you buddies and good night.
GN
GN buddies.